Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Prison Architect, where I have already failed stupidly. And these rooms are only actually 3x3, not 4x4, like the planning, as far as I'm concerned, was telling me. Yeah, that's 3x3, yes. But this is 5x5. No, that's 4x4. Apparently walls count as 2 meters. Let's remove that. So that means foundations. I need to add an extra line onto all of these. I think because they're already attached, they shouldn't require an entrance. Nick, rotate one of the doors so that it opens the right way. Oh! I didn't think you'd be able to do that. Let's get time flying again because we want them constructing this. And the chat's just told me that I'm dumb and that door. Let's see. Let's dismantle it. Then I can rotate it so it opens the correct way. And I've just trapped that guy in there because the doors are in the wrong place. Yeah. Dismantle. If you can walk onto the wall, why can't you walk through it? Objects. Doors. Doors. One and two. And to me, the doors just seem to rotate the one way. Let's see. Now, I need to dismantle them walls. Which will be materials, dismantle walls. Okay, game's auto-saving. Oh, fine. You actually let me into it this time. We want these being dismantled and these being dismantled. Now these rooms should actually be big enough. Yay! Oh, wait, no. Need to do this bit as well. And we've got plenty of bricks to start building our cell block whenever we get round to that. Which should be soon, because we sort of need the money. We need prisoners coming in. But let's see. The administration center, we need to go and rooms, office. That's canteen. What color is the office? Cell, holding cell, canteen, storage yard, shower, kitchen, deliveries, garbage, execution, workshop, morgue, office, green. And we have two offices. But let's see, offices require 4x4, a desk, a chair, and a filing cabinet. So go objects. Desk. I can see the filing cabinet and the chair are office desk. And we'll place you sort of up there. And there, rotate them. Oh, but see, they only rotate one round one way. Let's give them the chair. There we go, chair. Chair, and you need filing cabinets as well, I believe. You demanding people. Stick them in the bottom down here. And this should be our two offices completed. But now we need staff. And we need a warden. And because I hired so many workers, we can't hire the warden, so I need to sack two of them. Bye-bye, you haven't been working to the best of your abilities, and you should find employment elsewhere. There we go, we have a warden. Now we need him to go to bureaucracy and research finance. Also, I'm going to remember and go to Grant's. And I didn't this time take the one that I did last time, so I'm going to go take it again. Research. There we go. That basically just says that we need to research everything which does something in the game. So he's getting started. He's quite happy there, working around in his office. Bureaucracy. Requires an accountant, authorizes you to purchase neighboring... Oh! So I could have built a small one to start with. Yeah. Silly me. Research, reduce penalty. Currently no purpose. Currently serves no purpose. That's fine then, but... Set you on maintenance after that, because we're probably going to need the janitor and groundskeeping, and mental health, because I hear we need that, and also normal health. We have our second office, so once he's finished doing finance, we can get that built. Materials. Oh. Right, how much is concrete tiles compared to... It's the same. So I'm changing to concrete tiles. I think they're going to look more pathy. Get them placed. Get to our fence. This time I want it to go... Oh. Too wider than the building. Because we don't want it stopping like it did last time. You know, we want them to be able to walk around this building, and even the planned building. So yeah, let's... All our office workers are going to be nice and safe. And... nice and safe, but... We don't have any prisoners to keep them safe from yet. And I am going to put a large jail door... To stop prisoners getting into the safety, which is our administration centre. Now, my plan is we're going to have some form of workshop down here. Which, let's see, objects. I remember what we need for that is not the bookshelf. Oh, locked by bureaucracy. I wanted to see how large they was, try and work it out. But I'm going to keep building on the north side to start off with. Oh crap, I did stone path and not fencing, didn't I? Materials. Swap this out for grass for now. It doesn't seem to respond to my clicks all that well. In fact, 2,000, can I afford it? Screw it, yeah. Plant grass. And then fence. Round the outside, please. I did actually do fence that time, didn't I? Yeah, it looks like it. Looks like fence is going in. Wish the game time would hurry up so it can go back to the day. It's a little bit dark. I know we have fog of war on and everything, but oh, we have no power. Yeah, I sort of forgot about power. Let's go to utilities. Water pump. We're going to place this nicely in the nice area for the administration because... Okay, that's not... I wanted water pump first. Okay, water pump here. Power station. Two away and two away from the building. Sounds good to me. Then it's power cables all the way around the outside here. And then put capacitors down. Start off with three of them. There we go. That should be more than enough. No. Not more of them, please. Electrical wiring. Just down there as well, because I think it might actually have to physically connect up with the power station, not just be next to it. And guys, if you can keep on working, that should be... Oh, wait. Power for the administration block. There we go. More electrical cabling. Oh, we can hire an accountant. Staff. Accountant. Exceeds daily budget. But once I've got you, I don't have to worry about daily budget as much. I can just run into debt. That's fine. We'll fire some more workers. Can I get away with just firing one? How much is a worker? 100 per day. You're 200 per day. So now I do need to sack two workers. To get one accountant. There we go. And that shows that we currently have a daily cash flow of zero. Which is fine. Why are they all turning red? Oh, and they undid my path. Come on. Concrete tiles. There we go. Why can't you get to them? Why is the path blocked? Come on, there's gates. Oh, somehow I managed to build a gate and not put the gap in for it. I think that's where the gate was. Can you dismantle this, please? Thank you. I think that's where the gate actually is because it's open, so it slid to the side. Yeah. You've completely dismantled the gate. Objects, let's put that back in. Oh, and you're wasting my money for it even more. Okay, another bug. Don't place gates down first. Or don't relay fences over gates. Because it doesn't work. Yeah, I'm preferring the concrete slabs because it's a definite edge. So, concrete tiles. Waste more and more money. Who needs prisoners? Who needs prisoners? We can just keep getting grants and keeping our office staff happy. Oh, and there to connect up, please. Let's see, what's the next thing required? Holding cell, shower, yard. I'm going to go for cell block A first. Because I have a plan for my cell block. So come two away from the edge. Let's go into planning. Planning. Planning, please. Thank you. Two away from the edge, and then they need to be 3x3. And I've got to remember that... That is 2 meters. That's two squares. Three squares, four squares. I need to go two more for the walls, so 3x2 would be 5x... Damn maths. Damn maths. Right, that would be big enough for one cell. However, I'm going to build slightly bigger than required cells. Because I want to put in a shower for them. So we're going to build the cells at... Could I manage it with 3x3. The cells are going to be 3x3. Which means that's one cell. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that was the timer. So that's all we have time for today. As always, I'd like to thank you for watching. But unfortunately, I'm going to have to say goodbye. Goodbye.